Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with the free pick in the Nets versus Celtics NBA matchup on Friday, April 23rd, 2021. Of course, here on YouTube, I do more free pick videos than anyone, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. Be sure to check out all of our free pick videos as well as our live shows every single day. But let's get to this one between the Brooklyn Nets and the Boston Celtics. Been a long day of videos. This is my last one of the day, and what a matchup we have. Of course, the Nets, one of the top teams in the Eastern Conference and one of the top teams in the NBA. Well, the Boston Celtics in an interesting spot here, the sixth spot in the Eastern Conference standings. Of course, if you go to the seventh spot, that means that you are in those play-in games, and with the Celtics and really everyone that's played the entire NBA season, you know, any extra day of rest and less games that players have to play, oh, it's only going to help you through the grind that is the NBA playoffs. Of course, Durant questionable for this one. Harden still out for the Nets. But Brown, questionable for this one for the Celtics. But, you know, the Celtics really, you know, circled the wagons on Friday night, got it done against the Phoenix Suns, 99-86. You know, they held the Suns to 86 points in that game. And, of course, the Nets holding them down to that, going to be quite a tall order. Durant plays or he doesn't play. The Nets are averaging 118.8 points per game. And the Celtics defense is eighth in the NBA, allowing 110, while the Nets 22nd ranked. You know, we've seen the Celtics in spots like this, and, you know, generally the tougher the spot, the better this team plays. Some teams need to be motivated, and I think the Celtics are just one of those teams that has to be motivated, you know, in order to get things done. You know, we've seen these teams battle it out, but the Celtics, when pushes come to shove and they kind of look to be in a rough spot when the playoffs, you know, were coming, they're now 8-2 in their last 10 games and they're 7-1 in their last 8 games. Meanwhile, the Nets have lost 2 of their last 3, lost to the Heat, lost to the Raptors. They're kind of playing out the string. They're tied with the Sixers for the first place in the Eastern Conference. So a little bit to play for, but really not all that much because they'll be at full strength when the playoffs come. And I think the Nets winning a road game, you know, even in a place like Philadelphia, is certainly a possibility. Not ideal, but certainly a possibility. And having your players in good shape for the entire playoff run, probably more important than, you know, an extra home game. I think that in this one, I think the Celtics circle the wagons once again, and I know they're on a back-to-back, but I think a worst-case scenario, they lose close at the end, but I think the Celtics more likely are going to win this one outright, but we'll take the 5.5, and that's going to be my free pick. If you're wondering who the top handicappers in the world believe are the best bets on the board today, head on over to PickDawgz.com and click on the Premium Picks tab.